Thanks for watching this RealHomeRecording.com video. You can get monthly audio engineering news and exclusive videos by signing up for our newsletter.
Sibilance has been the bane of audio engineers' existence since the beginning of recorded sound. Digital recording made the problem even larger. Harsh frequencies that pop out of the mix and hurt your listeners' ears is a big no-no. Luckily, digital signal processors have become very good in the past few years. Fabfilter Pro DS has been my go-to plugin since the year 2012 to handle de-essing duties. Can Wave's newer and more affordable Sibilance plugin beat it or sound just as good? In this video, we're going to find out. The best de-esser plugins remove the harshness but leave the rest of the good signal untouched. And it wasn't until Fabfilter Pro DS was released that became a reality. So 6 years later, Waves finally updated their de-essing technology. Their old de-esser, I believe, was from the Renaissance plugins. And those are quite old. So yeah, they released a plugin called Sibilance, perfectly named. I've been testing it out, and I must say, believe it or not, the plugin that I spent $170-something on back in 2012 sounds slightly worse than the one that I got for free during Black Friday. Yeah, so here are the controls. Up here, we have our standard waves, presets, and all that stuff. Up here is our graph, and we don't see that until we play a piece of audio, so I will, after I enable it.
No half steps, I'm tired of living from check to check.
So our graph up here, we have our range. See the line going up and down? And then underneath that, if I do this, you'll see it easier. Underneath that is the waveform, and the portion of it that's being detected is in yellow, detected as sibilance.
No half steps, I'm tired of living from check to check.
And that comes in handy when you are messing with the controls down here. The primary ones are threshold and range. Now for range, I'll usually set it between 10 decibels, maybe all the way up to 20. But the way that I actually typically will find sibilance is